Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Huh? Let's move.
Yeah.
Knock!
Well, here we are.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
What's he done?
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Why?
Get back! Don't be like that!
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Start.
Locked rules! Yeah.
No big deal.
Hey!
Problems?
Nothing wanted.
You're out! I'm gonna play it by you.
No one missing this guy!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Huh?
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah.
You ready?
Why? They have no idea what they're up against.
You said.
Right there!
Big weapon like that? Why? Try another.
I'm not taking your ribbons.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Yeah.
Got it.
Knocked. Overhead.
All right.
Magitek engine. It's close.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Take care you don't hurt it.
Nice work, Noct! Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket. Overhead!
never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories. This area is swarming with bugs.
Wuss.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Starting to come down.
Anybody?
Makes me feel like a kid again.
You haven't changed much.
Knocked. Overhead.
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah.
Hey, try not to squash it.
That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the hole to Sanya.
A gift of frogs for a lady. There's a first for everything.
Rock and roll!
Watch your right.
Got it.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Does it for the downpour.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it. Oh, it's you lot.
Sanya, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sanya, who?
Sanya Jaeger. famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression. Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No use trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed. The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Forecast.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So Noct, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Should be.
Hell of a view.
Let me get this shot.
Good. We got it. Next location.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Who's up for a hike? Now this is scenery.
Ready or not?
Now we go back, right? Knocked.
Overhead.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah. Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Not bad, not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company. Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you. The name's Vive, by the way. I'll be seeing you around. Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
More photos, right?
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Galden.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.
You think he wants to publish my photos?
Somehow, I'm thinking maybe not.
Yet he must have turned to us for a reason.
'Cause he knew we'd say yeah.
Here we are.
We made it.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Y'all come back soon. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Best of luck to you. Y'all take care now.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Huh? Yes!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed!
Yeah! Let's be done with this riffraff!
Yeah!
You're on fire!
What can I say?
This sounds like you're having fun.
Temper, temper.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Can't get it out of my head! Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Something's amiss. Come on.
It's weird. weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Mm-hmm.